On this date, in 1424, the Battle of Verneuil marked a significant engagement during the Hundred Years' War. Led by John, Duke of Bedford, the English forces secured victory against a larger French army commanded by Jean II, Duke of Alençon, John Stewart, and Earl Archibald of Douglas. This event showcased the shifting fortunes of the war and emphasized the strategic importance of leadership and tactics on the battlefield.